Oh Lord!
Delete that footage.
Oh Lord!
Shit.
Gil, I'm sorry. God damn! Here I am. Yep. I'm the man. Here I am.
I'm a freak of nature. You gonna see today. Just keep your eyes glued to the TV.
Oh, caught it.
Come on, man. That's too easy.
Caught it. Finish the play, Simi. Finish the play, Simi. He did it, bro. Come on, bro. I'm out here snagging. Finish the play.
Finish
the play.
We can't finish.
Oh,
oh
shit.
It was at this moment he knew he fucked up.
Oh!
Caught a knife. Oh.
Took it away from Weston. Venom of the time, and the crowd.
The crowd.
Who the fuck have issues?
You've got mail.
Trying to get my shooting badge too, man.
No!
Oh!
Let me see that again. I didn't get a good look at that.
No!
Oh! My bad. My bad. No, we gotta finish the play. You gotta finish the play. Alright, it's a clip now. It's a clip now. It's a clip. It's been clipped.
Oh. Wow, bro. That's crazy. That's
come on, finish the play, Pablo. Damn.
Damn. It's still a clip.
Still a clip. Oh, damn. Oh. Finish the play. God damn.
Oh.
All right. Thank you. I've been catching them ever since I put Team Takeover on and oh shit! Oh man, I just snatch blocked this shit. Oh, I just snatch blocked this shit, bro. I'm about to send it to y'all. Whoa.
Yes, sir. Just give me top 5. I gave y'all 6 if you want to count me getting a snatch block for the computer.
What we gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
Now, if y'all don't know, this is actually NBA 2K17. I've got some 18 footage, but I didn't release it. You know what I'm saying? I'm just going in the vault, babe. I'm going in the vault. But remember, the badges you need to get a snatch block are, in no particular order, Intimidator, Elite, Silver or higher, and then you want a Rim Protector, Silver or higher. A lot of them I got, you'll see in the top of the clip, if y'all was looking for the badge to pop up, it showed Silver Rim Protector, which is cool. Now, I got it on gold, and I feel like that's where I'm going to keep it. I get a lot of the animations. Like, 2K17, man, like, I was like, man, this dude is kind of special. These post scores, they slick, got some defense about them. I'm going to get a 7-3 post score off the jump. Start the game off right. Let's get it. Well, we jumping down here. Give me that. Even the man flopped. Oh man, good old 2K17, man. The birth of the archetype system. scheming at? Woo. There you go. Again, man, if you haven't subscribed, man, go ahead, like it up, sub up. If you new, you know what to do. Simple. Again, man, 2K17, I had about 8 or 9 snatch blocks in 17. Again, man, it's, I didn't want to be a glass cleaner. I wanted to be able to score. You know, some glass cleaners can score, some can't. So I feel like, you know, post. Hey, man, that's something serious, man. That snatch block animation is just so disrespectful. Now, I've been snatch blocked, I think, one time. I think somebody got me. I can't remember, but I want to say somebody caught me at least once. But this one, this is one of my favorite snatch blocks. Like, it means everything. 18, 19, we're down. On. Oh my gosh. But look, man, I got a glass cleaner lockdown. One that can shoot threes, one who can defend, and one who can rebound. That's what I want to make at the beginning of the year, and I feel like that's exactly what I got. I got exactly what I wanted to do. Defend, rebound, and green. In that order. Of course, a lot of, oof. Gosh. I'm still working the kinks out with him. I feel like he's showing me something. But again, man, corner green, up top green, right corner green, limitless green. I mean, we greening. I really like this guy. I'm gonna make another big. I don't know if I want to do a interior force or a paint beast, but. You know, I definitely want to do another big, something of course opposite of this guy. You know, something more of an offensive group. I had to throw some of the cheesy big lineup in his last laggy park event, which we all know was a twos. You know, we was gonna win it. We came out the gate, we won like 2 in a row, lagged out. Went 2 in a row again, lagged out. It's like, you know, to a point, it's not even worth it no more. I mean, let's just take ourselves to Pro-Am 3v3 or wreck. But one thing I do like about this event is that it allowed me to play my own ball.
You gotta
rock the 8-ball, man. Rock the 8-ball. See, my limitless, my range extender wasn't that high. So, like, let me just come right on in, green up.
Green machine's on though.
I got another badge on this guy that make it. I mean, it's crazy how much some of these badges just really just kick in.
Yeah, I got my shot.
And if y'all want that jump shot, let me know. Again, snatch blocks. 2K20. You're welcome. You're welcome. I'm guy, man. Finesse, hold it down. Paint beast. Them paint beasts are tough, man. Them paint beasts are tough. I said, man, go ahead and hit me up, man. I'm trying to get these badges up. Like, I was actually using this as a buffer to get my shooting badges. Like, they're not guarding me. It's crazy. Like, because I'm a glass cleaner lockdown, people don't believe I can shoot. It's like the weirdest thing. But I enjoy it, man. For the first couple of months of 2K, wide open greens. And then when you start coming to me, that dead eye gonna kick in. Still green. Y'all let me know. Snatch blocks, triangle and up, rim protector on gold, intimidator on gold. Man, I look forward to getting more snatch blocks. That's all I got to say. I'm out.
I am inevitable.
It's only late and 100% smothered. And he's dead. He's dead.
The wall. This is not a test. It's the real deal. Help me. Help me.
It's only late and 100% smothered. And he's dead. He's
oh,
dead.
Oh shit. You put him
he's
in a
dead.
Coma?
Yeah. No one man should have all that.
Players are in the 3v3 Pro-Am right now.
Yeah, so that means you'll get better.
you could do it.
Now keep in mind that I'm an artist and I'm sensitive about my shit.